Hello and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to talk about best low stress, high paying work from home jobs. No experience needed, jobs you can learn without college degree. So number one is social media manager. Social media manager is something you can do from home with all kinds of social media outlets out there. You can schedule them, you can post, you can do live videos, you can do stories, you can do so many things. Let's say as a content creator, you are out of ideas. There are people selling ideas. For example, Angie Gensler. She has a calendar for you to choose, for you to do calendar ideas for the whole entire year. What type of content to post. And you have also social media ideas for each type of social media outlet. Then you have PixieStack, also selling content. And they have stock photos, they have content for you to use, also a calendar for you to use. So you have a variety to choose from. So let's say you want to grow a Twitter account for a company. Use Audience. Audience is a platform that really helps you to navigate which target you are actually targeting for you to follow, for them to follow you. Some of the users are not even active. Audience is going to be able to tell you who are active and who is not. Then we have Crowdfire. So a lot of times I use social media on my phone. I don't have time to sit on a computer. So I use Crowdfire. Crowdfire is an app. It's a social media scheduler, social media followers and unfollowers. So let's say I have 1,000 followers. And those 1,000 followers, Crowdfire is going to tell me if they follow me back. Whoever I follow, if they follow me back. And then Crowdfire is going to show if those who were following me have unfollowed me. And it will show me the names. Those who were unfollowing me, if I am still following them, especially that for Instagram. I don't know if it happened to you, but a lot of times when I see unsubscribe, like 8 people unsubscribe and I don't know who they are, Crowdfire tells me who they are. So if you are not really into using social media on the phone, it's too small for you, you need keyboard, sometimes that's what happens to me, then social B is the one who will help you with scheduling, managing social media throughout all platforms. Honestly, having clients who want to hire you as a social media manager is for you to do two things. For you to be consistent and for you to grow their following. Actually, three things, and to build engagement. So the more you are consistent and have more followers and have engagement, you are considered as a very good social media manager. Having the right tools will help you to be a good social media manager. Now, social media managers, their salary range is between $50,000 to $75,000 a year. So that is based in the United States. So this salary is crucial, even though you are kind of like working from home. Number two, HR recruiter. That's another job you can do from home and it's really rewarding. HR recruiter. There's one website that is called Homebase. Sound very familiar. Homebase, work from home as an HR manager. You can do hiring, you can do onboarding for your clients. What I recommend is when I call up the clients and I ask them, why don't you have an HR department that is outsourced, you know, outside of your company? We're just gonna bill you invoices, you're just gonna pay. There's no salary involved. What you do as an HR manager, when you are like an HR department, is you're doing hiring, you're doing onboarding, you're sending welcome packets, you schedule for interviews, you provide time clocks. So when people are starting to work, you provide a software for them to use from the home base, for them to clock in, clock out, for them to know how much time they've spent on a task if it's a remote worker. You provide timesheet, e-sign forms, and the communication is great through the home base. You do performance interview as well. Performance interview that is done annually for each employee. And that way they can keep track the progress of each employee. Then you have a GPS clock time. So if you have an employee that is in London, that is in California, that is in New York, that is in different all over the place, the GPS time showing you exactly what time the person started working and what time it finished. And you have messaging. You can do instant messages in real time. You get alerts for remote and field operations. Also, you can do a team roster, payroll, paperwork, health and safety screening, especially during COVID times. You have the checklist. So a lot of things you can do with that software. And the most important part is going to make you look professional. You don't have to really have any degree for it. You really don't have to have any experience in it. All you have to do is to know the software, play around with it, and you are good to go. Recruiters make about from $40,000 to $75,000 if you are considering to do staffing. So staffing is based on a contract. If you are interested to learn more, that can be discussed later on in the videos. So just let me know in the comments that you are interested to know about staffing, and then I can make a video like that. Give me a like so far if you are interested to learn more, if you like it, what you hear right now, and stick around for more. So number three, you can become a bookkeeper remotely. Bookkeepers usually make about $40,000 to $65,000 a year. And as a bookkeeper, you need to know QuickBooks. QuickBooks is a platform that is very easy to use. You can track income and expenses. You can organize receipts. You can maximize tax deductions, invoice and receipt payments. You can track miles, send estimates, manage 1099 contracts for employers, track sales and sales tax. You can manage bills and track time and track inventory. Companies, especially accounting firms, are looking for bookkeepers. You need to know QuickBooks. That is all whatever I just listed. That is all what the accountants are doing, and they need help with it because it's a small task, minute task, that they prefer to outsource it to someone else to do it. So the salary is really nice, and especially when you are doing it from home. So consider of being a bookkeeper. I tell a lot of times, bookkeeping is something you should be doing. I do recommend to others to be a bookkeeper because this is something that you can be taught through QuickBooks. Just sign up and use it. The next thing is number four, sales. You can be a sales representative in your own time, in your own home. You can be in the field, you can be just anywhere doing sales. You really need tools to become a good salesperson. So CRM tools are client relationship management tools that I recommend is Moosend. Moosend helps you build smart email campaigns that drive results, and it is drag and drop, so there is no technical stuff that you need to know. There is A/B testing, so you send out one email and then you send out a second email, and then you test which email was actually working, the converted sales, which email is actually useful. Then you segment. So let's say this client is a client, this client is a prospect. So you segment, whoever is a prospect gets one email, whoever is the client gets a different email. So you don't have to really search and see which is a client, which is a prospect. You already segmented in the labels. And when you are going to send emails, it will ask you what type of list you want to send to. And then you say the list with a tag that has clients, the list with a tag that has prospects. Then you get data analytics. It tells you how many opened up your email, how many clicked on the website, on the links that you sent, how many have made purchases. It will show you exactly the percentages and how many, even numbers, so you can see who actually opened, who actually used the email and read the email and actually took action. And then there are email automation templates. I like to schedule my emails, especially when it's Black Friday, when it's Cyber Monday, holiday season. So to schedule in advance when the product is ready, the email will be sent out automatically without me sitting on the computer and sending it to everyone. So that feature is really good, especially when you are time constrained and you have a lot of things to do. So having this done automatically, that is going to be very, very helpful. Now, if you are considering selling via email, I do have email subject lines for you to download, for you to use for every time you're sending emails. Doesn't matter for what it is. If it's for holiday, is it for the first customer? Is it for the returning customer? Is it for a prospect? Is it for discounts? Whatever sales you are running through, this email subject line is going to help you to improve open rate. So consider it. It's going to be in the description below for you to check it out and see and use it. Number five, you can be a graphic designer by doing it at home. Graphic designers really can use a product that is called Placeit. Placeit, it's a platform. You can design anything you want. It doesn't have to be just social media posts. It's just anything. If you want to do a logo, a product design, or you want to do apparel design, or you want to do a book cover design, it's really easy. You don't have to have experience. You're actually going to use the templates, adjust the colors, adjust the pictures, adjust the fonts, whatever that is, and then you send it out to your clients. For this type of work, you can get the pens. So I made, for a logo, $250, and I used Placeit. I made also $100 for a business card design that was also from Placeit. You can do business card design, you can do logo design. I made also about $500 a month for using social media designs. And there are so many other things you can do in order to make money. So you can see my rates are just the rates that I put out there, and you can make your own rates and make more money. Listen, the Fiverr people out there who are freelancers, they are using this platform. They are making money. So the clients who are hiring them, they need somebody like that who knows what they are doing. I don't recommend to go to college for it. We're living in an era where you can learn on your own, when it's presented everything to you online. So no need to do anything like schooling. Just learn the platform. All the platforms that I am actually mentioning right now, this is all going to be listed in the description below. Number six, you can be a copywriter. Copywriters make from about $500 to $5,000 for one sales letter. There are a variety of things you can do. So let's say you don't know how to write a sales letter, but you want to know how to write a sales letter. So I created sales letter for real estate agents. So sticking to a niche. So I am going to list it also in the description so you can download it. So there are 16 letters for realtors for them to use. These letters can be modified, they can be changed, and they can be sent out to emails. Doesn't necessarily have to be by mail. So writing sales letter, you can use either a template or you can use a software that's called Ultimate Sales Copy. I have the video right here that explains it all. This is more for people who are serious in getting into copywriting and need help with this. So the software is going to help you. You can just grab a headline, choose any headline you want, choose any subheadline you want, choose any bullet points you want. That's actually the correct order you should be actually following. And when you are writing any sales letters, you want to make sure you have the proper grammar, proper spelling. A Word, Microsoft Word spell checker is not enough, because what it does is sometimes it overlooks, like you spell it correctly, but it actually doesn't check if it sounds right. But Grammarly, what it does, even though you spell it correctly, it will tell you this is not the right spelling for this sentence because it doesn't really sound right. So let's say you want to say weather and weather, even though they sound the same, they spell correctly, but in a sentence, they don't sound right. So Grammarly is going to be able to point that out to you and say, listen, this sentence has to be changed. And then you read it and you realize, yeah, it's true. It has to be changed. Microsoft Word spell checker is not going to actually help you with this. All it does is just help you with the spelling. But if it doesn't sound right in a sentence, it's not going to highlight it to you and tell you this is wrong. And the last one is number seven. Number seven is you can be a coach. Coaches make between $500 per client to $10,000 per client. So it depends on your level of experience. If you want to get into coaching and you want to learn how to get into it, there is a program called Coach Training Alliance. You are going to be trained how to be a coach, what you can teach, where to get clients, and then you get a certificate after the training, so you are a certified coach. So you can put yourself as a credential as a certified coach, so people will trust you, that you are a legit person, that you are not a fake one, that you can actually drive results to them. So that's it for today. Now you have 7 work from home jobs you can do with a high paying salary. And share this video to your friends who are looking to work from home, and subscribe to my channel. Like this video one more time and let me know in the comments if you would like to learn about staffing and how you can be a staffing manager if you are interested. I'll see you on the next video.